curls. This is a new exercise that you can do either on point or on flat. And so this I'm doing with an actual bar, but if you have a chair or a countertop or anything like that, it will also work just as well. Okay, so for this exercise, I have my hand on my hip and you stand in parallel in sixth position. And you're going to tendu your inside leg and pique up onto it. And that other, your gesture leg, is going to come to a parallel coupe derriere. Instead of turning it out here, you're going to bring it up right next to your supporting leg. And then you bring it down and come down. And you repeat, tenduing the inside leg, coming up to parallel, and come down. 5 and 6, 7,